I wanted to be a sock tech.
Sock tech.
Back in the early 1990s for butt rock bands. You know, they all need a rock sock in their drawers. So I just wanted to create a job for myself in LA being a sock tech.
Sock tech.
But then Nirvana came and wiped out butt rock. So I was unemployed. I just got, my foot in the door. Being a sock tech for Twisted Sister, Winger, Cinderella, Brittany Fox, at the girls' school. Sock tech.
Sock tech.